first practice here, padded practice, since his medical emergency. And in January, the safety went into cardiac arrest on the field in Cincinnati. He's been recovering ever since. Today, he pads up along with everyone else at Buffalo Bills training camp.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.